Hi guys, Nerd4 here, slash Tangaras and Oscars, and today I'm going to be doing another gameplay video. It's bog standard format, just like anything you'd see on YouTube, and I'm doing World of Subways, Volume 3, which is London Underground Circle Line, and like lots of gameplay videos where you have someone play, "Ooh, this is me mucking up for the first time, I haven't read the instruction manual." I'm quite a competent player at this game, even if I don't play it that often. New game, and I'm going to do a nice short schedule run. I reckon Mansion House 2, no. Mansion House to Paddington sounds alright. And the time will be 1:50. That is the head of a train. First thing we've got to do is set up the tail of the train. And I'm going to walk because we've got enough time. So this is on the lower part of the circle line. We've got 2000, no, C69 stock, made in 1969, I believe. And going to set up the tail lights, and these days they operate the new S-Dock trains on these lines, but this game is simulating the 2009 period, roughly 2010, so tail lights, exit cockpit, shut the door, walk to the front of the train. There between the two carriages. Looks a bit out of whack, doesn't it? It's because track won't laid by angels. Excuse the cough. It's an important part of these simulator games. A lot of people think the whole point of games is the fun driving bit. With a simulator, it can be more about all the finicky, slow stuff. Enter cockpit. First thing to do is turn everything on. Cab. Desto. Gauge. Lights, cab vent, leave the tail lights. Put the cab light on the right hand side so you've got enough light to see your controls, but if you have light in the eyes, as my experience as a real driver, it can blind you. Not a train driver, a car driver. Set on the passenger lights and the heating. Yes, that matters. And I'm going to set the Desto to, I think, the circle line, not bar all gate, just circle line. Circle line. And turn the traction controller on, reverse it to forward, release the brake, gonna do a brake test. Don't have to do the brake test, but I do it anyway, as I'm simulating the detail. Ready for test. Brake pressure is rising and we're going to start setting up the DVA. Program. Route is circle outer rail. Start station. Gonna go back. Mansion House. test is completed successfully, so I can close that. Back to seat and look back. Open the doors. Interior lights are on.
This is a circle line train to Edgware Road via embankment and Victoria.
We're due to go in a minute and a bit, which is fairly good timing. Didn't need a rush. Hear any background noise, that's because I've got some mail in real life. I'm just attending to that while I've got a minute. Due to go in 10 seconds. Gonna go 49 is a departure time. Just want to double check everything. Brake off. Roll gate is desto. I like to press doors closing. Announcement.
This train is ready to depart. Please stand clear of the doors.
You get 5 seconds leeway for the departure, early. The limit on this crossover would be 25 miles an hour, prototypically. And then 35 miles an hour for the line ahead. From memory, the next station is station is closed because in 2010 it was under renovation, so I'm going to press the station close button.
The next station automatic announcements. This train will not stop at the next station.
And it's raining. There.
This is a circle line train to Edgware Road via embankment and Victoria.
Yeah. weren't actually open, so even if you try, you couldn't be a passenger. It's a bit of lazy work on the simulators, I'd say.
This train is ready to depart. Please stand clear of the doors.
Played this game in a while.
This is a Circle Line train to Edgware Road via Victoria and High Street, Kensington.
Probably be marked down for that at the end of the run. Ah well. Don't have time for a doors shut announcement. Just go. It's so easy to get distracted, it's reading the card. Thank you.
Victoria and High Street, Kensington. This train is ready to depart. Please stand clear of the doors.
Oh look, sunlight slash rain.
This is Victoria. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. Change here for the Victoria Line, National Rail Services and the Victoria Coach Station. This is a circle line train to Edgware Road via High Street, Kensington and Paddington.
Doors close announcement.
This train is ready to depart. Please stand clear of the doors.
This train accelerates quite slow. Mind you, that's just the way the world is. To accelerate mass, you need a lot of force or a lot of time. Thank you. slower. There's nothing worse than coming off the tracks or roads, so you just play by the rules. All common sense prevails still over the rules.
This is South Kensington. Change here for the district and Piccadilly lines. Exit here for the museums. This is a Circle Line train to Edgware Road via High Street, Kensington and Paddington.
Passengers have cleared the doorways, it appears. Can't be too sure. The announcement. Door shutting.
This train is ready to depart.
Walk back.
Please stand clear of the doors.
Door interlock lights on. Shut the side door. Still boarding. Now that they're done, I'm going to press the announcement.
This train is ready to depart. Please stand clear of the doors.
Traction interlock light. Speed limit ahead, I think it's 25 for the curve. Thank you. be a little too smooth.
This is High Street, Kensington.
Yeah.
This is a Circle Line train to Edgware Road. I expected the brakes to keep working via Paddington. Dramatical going on there. Announcement. This train is ready to depart. Please stand clear of the doors.
On this section of line, the timing is a bit tighter. Sometimes you've got 1 minute between stations. Sometimes you've got two. In reality, it normally takes about 90 seconds regardless, but you have to be on your toes because give leeway here. So easily. You lose your sense of momentum. Wang! You're there. Grey skies above. Doors closed announcement.
This train is ready to depart. Please stand clear of the doors.
Whoops, departed a little. Press the button a second early there. I'll be penalised for that. Thank you. circle. They give you 1 minute. Or the platform short on this section of the line.
This is Paddington.
It's probably that the platforms are short.
The National Rail Services.
This
is a Circle Line train to Edgware Road.
81%. Departure schedule. Stopping position. Hard announcement. Announcements weren't always correct. I guess that's subjective. Speed limits were exceeded, yeah. 81% though. It's a simulator. It's not bad for gameplay.